Hi everyone, my name is Tracker Descon. Today it's a huge pleasure to be there with you in this new video. Today I come with this video talking about different way of saying something that's easy in English. Salut tout le monde, eh bien, je suis très content là avec nous. C'est un énorme plaisir pour moi là avec vous. Eh bien, vidéo ça m'a venu avec plusieurs façons que vous capable de dire un bagage facile en anglais. It's not all the time to say something it's easy. C'est pas tout le temps qu'on dit un bagage facile et pour utiliser l'expression ça qui c'est easy easy. No, in this lesson we're gonna learn another way you can say easy in English. Pas oublier d'aller sur channel là, abonner avec channel là, activer bouton notification pour ne pas lâcher une vidéo, pas perdre aucune vidéo. Like vidéo nous, partager vidéo nous. Okay, I'm coming back. Tout le monde connaît comment on peut dire un bagage qui est très facile en anglais. En plus, le monde toujours utilise easy, easy. They usually use easy, easy. Et bien, dans les sons, ça, je dis, nous allons montrer plusieurs façons que vous êtes capable de dire un bagage facile en anglais. And let me tell you, easy is something, it's not difficult. When you say something it's easy, it's not difficult to do. Là où dit un bagage qui easy, c'est un bagage qui très facile, c'est un bagage qui pas difficile, ou capable faire.
Okay. Now, we got different ways of saying something it's easy in English. Different ways of saying something it's easy in English. Différentes façons que vous êtes capable de dire un bagage facile en anglais.
Okay. The first one is anyone can do it. When something is extremely easy, you can say anyone can do it. N'importe monde capable faire. Le bagage facile, n'importe monde capable faire. Anyone can do it. They say that anyone can do it. You can use it when you need to say something it's easy. Vous capable utiliser là où besoin d'un bagage facile, facile en anglais. It's anyone can do it. Anyone can do it. Or it's easy. Anyone can do it. Okay. The secondly is I could do it with my eyes shut. I could do it with my eyes shut. Like that. I can speak English with my eyes shut. As you can see, I can eat with my eyes shut. Incapable parler anglais, j'ai fermé. Incapable manger, j'ai fermé. Ça veut dire que faut manger, j'ai fermé. Son bagage qui facile. Yes, I could do it with my eyes shut. Okay, repeat. I could do it with my eyes shut. Okay.
Troisième façon capable de dire un bagage qui facile en anglais. It's easy as ABC. Ou bien si vous voulez parler, vous faites un petit bordel. You can say, it is easy as ABC. It is easy, là, vous faites linking, là, vous faites liaison. It is easy as ABC. Ça veut dire un bagage qui est facile, même genre avec ABC de lettre alphabet. N'importe qui monde qui a répété. It is easy as ABC. Or you can say, it's easy as ABC. Ok. Quatrième façon, vous pouvez dire, yon bagay qui facile. You can say, oh, it's a breeze. When something is extremely easy, you can say, it's a breeze. Yes, it's a breeze. Or it's a breeze. It's a breeze to do. Yon bagay qui facile pour faire. I can take an apple and I put it on my mouth and I eat it. Ça veut dire pour une pomme, une kebel et puis mettre la bouche. Mais ça veut dire qui facile pour faire. Or look at this video, it's easy. Look at this video, it's breeze. Look at me, it's breeze. It's a breeze. Pour regarder la vidéo, ça veut dire qui facile. Subscribe to my channel, it's a breeze. Abonner avec channel là sur bagay qui facile. When you just tape sur petit bouton abonner ou là et puis ou activer notification hein, et puis tout bagay facile. It's a breeze. Abonner avec channel nous hein, si on bagay qui facile. Pendant ce temps dit ça, tout faire sur pas qu'on fait ça. Yes, abonner. It's a cinch. It's a cinch. When something it's easy, you can say it's a cinch. Yes, or you can say it is a cinch. But here we got the contracted form, you say it or cinch. Yes, it's Osage. Or, look at a movie, it's Osage. Agarre um filme, sem um baguete, tiver fácil. Look at a soccer, it's Osage. Agarre um futebol, sem um baguete, tiver mais fácil. Eat something, it's Osage. Go to church, it's Osage. Ale l'église, sem um baguete, fácil. O fé. Ok. Now, we got it's not a rocket science. It's not a rocket science. You know, racket means it's something, it's very difficult. And I say, it's not a rocket science. C'est pas un bagage difficile, c'est un bagage facile. Now, the last one is very popular. It's or piece of cake. It's a piece of cake. Some people usually use this expression. This expression, it's a piece of cake. It's a piece of cake. Okay, now it's time to make a review for you guys. Okay. Anyone can do it. Anyone can do it. I could do it with my eyes shut. I could do it with my eyes shut. I can speak English with my eyes shut, as you can see. Yes, it's easy as ABC, or it is easy as ABC. It's a breeze. When something is extremely easy, you can say it's a breeze. It's a cinch. It's a cinch. It's not a rocket science. It's not a rocket science. And the last one was it's a piece of cake. It's a piece of cake. Yes, it's a piece of cake to subscribe to my channel. Okay. Na lesyon sa ou sou t'apren plizye fason ki ou kapab di yon bagay fasil an anglè. Anyone can do it. I could do it with my eyes shut. It's a breeze. It's a cinch. It's a piece of cake. Sa se tout fason ki ou kapab di yon bagay ki fasil an anglè. Mwen espere ki ou pratike tout fason sa yo ki ou kapab di yon bagay fasil an anglè. Sese de itilize easy pou lè yon bagay ki fasil an anglè. Mwen konen ou pap neglije fè sa, abonye avèk chanel la, like video nou yo, pataje video nou yo avèk tout zami. It was a wonderful pleasure to be there with you, and I say goodbye. Okay, see you next.